They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters. The hallways, they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning. I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me. My mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. No, they can't cry out, please stop your skin. For hours on empty, I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. So they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this world. I'm bigger than these bones. No, they can't cry out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared of me. Who is in control? And no, they can't cry out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right,
watch a movie, and then Webby really wants us to brush our teeth.
Dental hygiene can wait! I can feel my powers growing the closer I get to Scrooge's precious number one dime. Listen to this!
The amulet thing is already in the bin, so I just hang out here and wait, right?
Ugh. You wait here while the Hunter's Stone searches for Scrooge's dime. It will bring the dime to you. You will bring the dime to me. And I will unleash its secret mysterious power, striking from within his very home and laying my grim vengeance upon Scrooge McDuck.
So just hang out here and wait, right?
Could you please try to care about our centuries-old blood feud?
You know what I care about.
Ugh, fine, whatever. Do this and I'll grant you your dark heart's fondest desire. Unless you're too busy hanging out with Pinky McHappy Bear over there.
Relax, it's just an act.
The lunar eclipse is soon at hand, you little whelp!
Don't trust them, Lena. They'd turn on you in an instant if they knew what you really are.
You know, this was fun, but I'm kind of glad we stopped. I was a little nervous about the whole thing.
I know, and I'm sorry I forced you to do something you didn't want to do.
What the blazes are you two doing in here?
Oh, of course! The number one dime was in the number one chamber, duh.
Yeah, no one thinks to check the first one.
But you shouldn't be checking at all! The other bin is far too dangerous.
It's on me. We wanted to see your dime, and we overheard you were keeping it in here, and...
Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
You should know by now that if you want to know something, all you have to do is ask. Be straight with me, lassie. What if you were lost, or hurt, or eaten by the dragon?
Oh, man! There's a dragon in here?
Blech. Now, listen to your aunt and grab the dime. Grab the dime, grab the dime!
No! Family is supposed to help you, not hold you hostage.
They'll turn on you, call you a monster.
You're the monster here. And I know just the hunter to take you down. Mr. McDuck, there's something I need to tell you.
My aunt is mad. I haven't checked in with her. I got to go.
Well, come on then, lass. Let's get you home to your family.
I didn't know I could do that. Neat. As the eclipse nears, my powers grow.
Guess I'll just have to get the dime myself. Hey, where do you guys keep your sharp knives?